I guess I have to deal with the smash having a kitchen sink. Starts Lord OP. Wow. That was pretty lucky. I say team up, you say bean up. Team up, bean up, yeah. Can you do not? No. Can I not have so many cool beans? I guess to make sure nothing really happens, I could do that. You're kidding me. What on earth? How unfair is that? You know what? I'll do it again. Watch me. I'll do it again. And I'll win. Maybe. Amphibious team up, bullseye, armored, 3-3, 2 cost. Wait, this is team up. Dang it. Even if I put it in the water, it'll get moved, even if plants are in both lanes. How stinky. Oh no. That is what I like to call a see you later alligator move. Because I saw him later. Alligator. I think. Oh, you think it's a 6'8"? Well, you're very wrong. And I can finally put the amphibious bullseye armored team up in the water. And freeze the gravestones. Okay. Well, you just got cool beans. Make sure to hit that subscribe button for more cool bean moments. Nope, we gotta see what this is. Rust bolts. Let's do it. Where are ya? Please don't be one of those people who just takes forever on purpose. Like, seriously, that you would have had to had 4 extremely good, separate, one-cost cards in your hand in order for you to take that long for a decision. Dang. deal with it. 2-2 flag zombie. With frenzy. Don't forget about my ultra weapon. Whoops. Nah, gotcha. I see. You think that'll work? Your potato is gone. Just like that. Oh yeah, I made this deck to counteract Rust Bolt. I know it looks like crap, but it's actually pretty dang good. Of course, this is Brainstorm, but the class is partially the same, so it's basically a whole bunch of removal. Now we're equal on Sun and Brains. Technically. This is going to be a Bad Moon Rising deck. And I don't like it. Hey, this doesn't make sense. Why am I the plant on the side of the road and the zombie is right by the house? That should be the other way around. if you think I'm going to let you have a bad moon rising like that, you are dead wrong. Please concede. Sure, conjure any three cards. I don't care. I have removal. That is literally what it's just removal. That's all. Alright, well, the Bad Moon Rising is inevitable this turn. Oh, I guess not. I removed all this guy's steam. He's got nothing. But I'm pretty sure he likes cheese. I thought this was a Bad Moon Rising thing. The heck? Oh, is this a Valkyrie deck? Oh no. Oh no, this is not good if this is a Valkyrie deck. Or a Blob deck. Okay, what is this deck? There doesn't seem to be a theme of any sort. It just seems to be a bunch of okay cards put together. Hey, kind of like mine. Maybe I like cheese and Fufu 9906 are like the same person. So it was Bad Moon Rising. Oops. Better not have another one. Seriously? Good game. I'm stopping the episode here. That deck. This man was pretty unlucky. I think that deck is a lot better than what was just shown. Alright, well, see you later.